whether an outsider looking in or an insider looking outstanding, the Pirates played mind numbering well during this scrimmage with Vance County. Believe me, Isaiah Faulkner's 31-yard QB keeper was just a head-banging beginning. In fact, that'd be too many bright spots to count. Though an overall 8-1 difference in touchdowns proved the Purple Craze's points almost perfectly. His 40-yard skatack. Followed by Fred Foreman's escapade, raised the hallelujahs to three. Then the defense inflicted lilacs of violence. Forcing two TOs in the first 10, Violet against Viper snaps.
Right here. So y'all see, it's a real.
But even the offense's rare misses were near misses. No, it was for number one. Though it would be scoring throw number three for Seth Rayfield in the same series. Faulkner returned to lead the Lavender to the end zone again. And so close again to finish the Pirate Parade. Gotta reverse it to find the fake, which fired him toward the pylon.
Hey, go.
Good talk of war. That's it, guys.
Somebody out there.
Line him up! Oh, yeah. 23.
Yeah.
the Vipers ultimately visited pay dirt. But mainly just paid the price. Including this bruised ego on the last hike at the threshold. Bringing a triple figure roster to Knightdale also gave the junior varsity an opportunity to strut its stuff. Which means future News River Athletic Conference foes, unlike the former NAC 6 rival Knights, need to take notice. Because Jaheim Fields and his Plum Company refuse to ever tumble without a rumble. This is Don Fuller, Eastwake Television.